Hey guys, welcome back. This is Dominic with Silver Screening Reviews, and this is, I don't even know why I was going to call it that. This is Uncharted 2 Among Thieves, part of the Nathan Drake collection. Last time we left off, one fucked us over. Which doesn't surprise me. I guess, you know, it's funny. It's like, one of those things where it's just like, oh, well yeah, I knew that was going to happen. But because I hadn't played the game in years, you know, I think it came out in 2009. I just was like, ugh, I forgot. So, we're going to get back into it. We're being targeted by lasers and paused it by mistake, so they're all kind of trained on me for a moment, and I'm hoping I don't die immediately as soon as I unpause the screen, but we're going to find out. 3, 2, 1, cheers! Well, keep going. What? Who's shooting me from over here?
No.
Shit! I have no ammo. I think I need to go.
Okay, now I'm screwed.
Am I supposed to go this way?
Right.
Okay, I think I need to go out this window. I thought I was gonna have to fight. I think I need to...
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, this is how we came through. So on our way back, I think we're gonna have just a shit ton of people to deal with. I think.
Yeah, this way, this way.
Womp.
Use your head, mate. Use your head. The hell do I get out of here?
I'm laying on earth. How do I get out of here? It has to be up ahead. It has to be right here.
There we go.
Nope. Tuck and roll.
Gotta get to that ladder.
I don't see any reason why I can't. Go.
See ya, suckers.
Oh shit. Oh. I was gonna take a drink of water. I thought it was gonna automatically go into the cutscene. I didn't think I was gonna have to hit triangle to do that. I guess what happened when you take your hands off the controller.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey, hey, hey! Jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, oh, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money. And a good chunk of my own, but... Hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Yeah. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Ooh la la.
Hello,
hey, tits. I mean,
no,
Chloe.
No, now wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character.
Especially the opposite sex.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Last cell I was in, 8 of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something I really appreciate you dropping by? But if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first
now,
place, I wouldn't
minute.
Have been rotting in this shithole for
Listen,
the last three
Nate.
Months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you. He's not going to listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Cintimani Stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point.
What do you mean, they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site. We are gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Yeah, well, payback's a bitch.
Like, does nobody understand, like, this sense of revenge? But that's okay. Don't worry about it.
Sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions.
I was about to say, yeah, a giant sapphire would be worth hundreds of millions.
Zarovich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Cintimani Stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
So why can't he just pay us to get it for him, you know? I can find that
stone. Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that.
Oh, she was serious. I forgot that, like, because I thought she was leading into that as a joke, and then she's like, oh, I mean, yeah, I guess I can blow shit up, whatever. I don't begrudge anybody using their own natural charms to be able to take care of things. It just made me laugh. That was just super funny. Wow. Chapter 3. Okay. Hold on. One second. I want to see something. How many chapters in Uncharted 2? It bothers me not knowing. Jesus Christ. There are 26 chapters in this game. Though I do know that the game's only about 10 hours or so. We've burned through, in all honesty, probably about 45 minutes of it so far. It'll be in less if I just don't worry about treasure, but there's probably like 1,000 treasures just lying around here.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
You mean the big, bright, green thing?
All right.
Oh, no, that's the bomb itself.
Don't touch the button.
This one?
Why is that always, like, the first natural reaction every guy has to don't touch the button? And you're just like, no, I'm gonna touch the button. Fuck you. It's my button.
Just be careful. Zarovich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Are they? I never... Wait, what? Haha. I didn't know that was a thing. I didn't know you'd have to shoot him out of the sky like that. Like we're playing fucking RE4 or something like that. I do like the water effects in this game. My back is wet, and there's some fucking prehistoric birds just running around.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
I'm looking up how many,
Like a hooker in church.
Nice.
You brought a hooker to church? Why not?
Well, I don't have anything to say about it.
Hey, careful.
Oh, fuck that. I'm just gonna murder everybody. Is there treasure over here by any chance? Now I have to look in, like, 3 fucking dimensions to play this game to get all the treasure? Nah, fuck that noise. Damn it, I'm gonna do it, too.
I said quiet, mate. That's the other end of loud.
How does that taste?
I'm still a decent shot. Nice! I'll take your ammo. There's a whole bunch of, trophies to that effect. Excuse me. Whew. He shot me. Where are you? Oh, or not. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Oh, he's still not dead. 4 shots. I guess I'm still stuck on that 3 shots from, No, it's still 3. Excuse me? Where the fuck are you shooting from, dude? Oh, you're up there. There's trophies for, softening them up. Yeah, I'm aware. Fucking letterboxing. There's trophies for stocking them up and then killing them with one punch or melee attack or something. Oh, nice. And then there's trophies and shit like that for headshots. I know there's trophies independently for X amount of headshots. And, no? Is there nothing up here? There's trophies for X amount of headshots, and then... Oh, there it is. I didn't even see that. And then X amount of, like, headshots in a row. Nice. AK. Standard in this game. It's kind of a bit of a nice detail. I like it. No. Oh, nice. Do I have to leap on you? Like... A pistol? Yeah. Really? Wow. Okay. Some of these games, man. I think I have to squeeze through here, right? Or just push the fucking boulder over. Didn't realize it was goddamn Chris Redfield.
Heads up!
Did I just, like, tell him at the end? Like... Like, boulder's gone. Oh, shit, it crushed. Poor Sully. No one cares. Moving on.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site 1 by now.
Do I want to go down? Like, why? Why doesn't he just walk up it? There we go. Like, I have to... Shit. Yeah, of course we've been fucking spotted. Did I kill him? Oh! The damage is intense. I was not expecting that. That was rough. Holy hell. Ow! Excuse me? Yeah. Fucking murder him, please. I missed. Didn't miss that time, fucker. Give me your ammo. Was I not supposed to come down here? I think I had to.
You should be getting close to the first camp. I've planted 4 more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
No, one's going the right way. I don't think I can actually... What am I supposed to do here? I think I could maybe jump up here that way? I think I boned myself. What else? So here's what we're going to do, guys.
You ready for this?
We're gonna blow shit up. We're gonna murder everybody. I forget what we're supposed to do here. Well, if I can take some of them out this way, why not, right? He should make his way over here, or he'll turn around immediately right here. Okay. I wonder if I can wait here for a minute or two and just... They'll notice that their compadres are missing. Compatriots is the word I was really looking for there. I mean, that's 2 probably out of, like, a dozen in total. There's a bunch of red explosive things everywhere. I think... Maybe those are generators, actually. Yeah, so it begins. There is a shit ton of ammo everywhere. Holy hell. I remember this place now. Okay. No! Did he just blow himself up? The AI gets, like, shockingly better. Oh, so here's the Wes. It's a very, very nice magnum. But it's a one and done type thing. would be nice now that I'm sitting here getting shot to death. Trying to get some health back. Shit, grenade. Oh, I may die. Wow, that's intense.
Get down!
They are fucking rough here. Why can't I fucking grab it? Thank you.
Stand and fight!
Please. Also, those are explosive. Okay. Well, we're gonna run forward for a minute. Lure them out. There they are. And then they go back. Oh, don't fucking die like an asshole. They actually have been a headshot. Okay, swap back. It's a very nice gun, but it's so limited in ammo. I knew this shit was gonna happen. Am I still being clipped? That's super close. Did he get the other guy? Oh, somebody got the other guy. Nice. I don't think I can pick up too much more. Nice. So I am maxed up. I'm assuming I need to boost. I have to do zero for what? I wasn't paying attention. Shit. Shoot. I think I have to do something here. Maybe I just didn't do it first. Can I not push? What am I supposed to be doing? Shit. It'll give me a hint here. There it is.
What's going around? We haven't armed all the charges yet.
Do I just... What? I'm confused. Celeste. Oh-ho. They're, like, hidden.
Still gotta arm three of the charges.
How come I didn't notice these? Maybe I was so busy fucking fighting that I just... Is there just like ammo? Oh, there's fucking shotgun shells everywhere. Okay, well, if anybody sees any floating stupid green dots anywhere... I sure as fuck don't. Climb. Okay. Ah, there's another. Beep, boop, bop, beep.
All right, one more, and we're out of here.
I swear I saw something. Well, I guess it would have been green. Where would this last one be? So there was one over here. Maybe it's like... Oh, there it is.
Okay, that's all of them. Now let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Butts! And now I think we need to go to the ladder. Yeah, I'm glad somebody was saying something about these things. Goddamn, I wasn't going to do anything. Okay. I suppose we have to go here, right?
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost. Come on, gorgeous, jump up. Got a great ass, Pop. Sully.
Thanks. There you go, kid.
Thank you.
All right.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
And this is the, if you missed it, it's this ship that they're talking about right here. I saw it over here. I was going to make a comment about it. Slipped my mind as I was dealing with the, as I was dealing with the other things. Is there nobody here? Is there anything? Can I drive? And I know I can drive, but...
Get down. Shit.
The pump is down again. The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Nice. What about my AK?
Someone here!
Yeah. Oh, what? This is where we're gonna be in, like, melee combat? Really? Oh.
That's right.
Could have used some help down here.
Ah, you had it. Oh.
There's another one for you.
Sully!
Bomb. Oh, shit.
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What? What the hell did you think? Nice. You're smart, dude, Nathan. You should know what frivolity means. No.
What do you bet we follow the hose? We find the camp.
Do I have my gun? I don't have any guns.
Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
I don't know if I'm supposed to murder people and then take their guns in my next, brouhaha. Chapter 4 of 26.
I think I see the camp up ahead.
Is there anything over here? There's not. Oh, I thought I died.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
"3 months, and you have found nothing."
Well, now, wait a minute. We've been...
Commander!
It must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No need.
Death gurgle.
I am surrounded by traitors and fools.
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Run out! Search the perimeter! Go!
It's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
This is the biggest magnum ever. Look at that stupid antenna. Rifle up here.
Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
Cool.
You're not paying us enough of this shit.
Nice, yeah, so they rearmed me pretty quickly. So he has a sniper rifle chilling out over there. There's a couple guys chilling out over there. Do they turn at all? I'd kill one and then the other would notice me. And it really ain't a thing, but... Nice. Indeed. What's he gonna do? I think I'm maxed out. I think I need to go over here. Nice. I didn't take a single shot there. I don't think I've done that in a long, long time. I'm playing on normal, too.
You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
There they are.
Just hurry it up. You haven't got much time.
Yeah. Worthy pilgrim is granted a golden path.
Why? We continue to do this, and it's a fucking flaw of Nathan Drake. We sit there and, like, analyze his things right here. We could have taken this and just hid in a jungle bush somewhere.
Travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Cintimani Stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Cintimani Stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
Up.
Bingo.
There you go.
To that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this?
They're all dead.
Oh, crap.
Spread out.
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Again, this is Dominic with Silver Screen Reviews, and for the second time in an Uncharted 2 Let's Play episode, we are going to end as another battle is starting. This isn't what I was wanting, but it's just where that half-hour mark is going to meet. So, I hope you guys appreciated the content. If you did, leave a like, comment, all that good jazz down below. Otherwise, have a good night, and we'll see you in the next part.